Take the Wraith back to the Forerunner site. Just keep it in one piece. Get fire on that power core and take it out. Should override the gate security lockdown. Destroying power cores to bring down those gates. That should get you to the Forerunner site. Well done, Spartan. Get back to the Wraith. Good. Head for the target site, but keep in mind you'll need that Wraith in one piece to get inside. good. Now go loud with the Wraith Mortar and blast your way to the Forerunner site. Mission critical, Spartan. Keep it in one piece. Take the Wraith back to the Forerunner site. Just keep it in one piece. Get fire on that power core and take it out. Should override the gate security lockdown. Great. Keep destroying power cores to bring down those gates. That should get you to the Forerunner site. Well done, Spartan. Get back to the Wraith. Good. Head for the target site. But keep in mind, you'll need that Wraith in one piece to get inside. Now go loud with the Wraith Mortar and blast your way to the Forerunner site. Gates open. Get inside and locate the conduit. Careful, Spartan. Not sure why, but the Covenant left this place in a real hurry. Conduit signal is coming from that Forerunner relay station. Proceed with caution. Heads up. Forerunner security systems are coming online. Look out. Promethean Knight. Engage. Tough luck, Spartan. When the Covenant used the conduit here, they made a relay station to emit a decoy signal. But the relay station's data should help us lock onto the conduit again. Fire up the transmitter so we can access the relay station. Stand on that bioscan platform to begin transmitting. Heads up! Promethean hostiles closing on your location, Spartan. Good. The other two transmitters are marked on your HUD as well. Transmitter, and I'll have the data we need. All three transmitters are active. Hold out until I receive everything. Transfer complete, Spartan. The Marine standing by with the Kestrel across the Hardlight Bridge. The Marines will cover your exit. Go. Ambush. Stand by while I figure a way to pull you out. Gate to the southwest just opened. Move. A Pelican is headed to an extraction point on your HUD. Move it, Spartan. Pelican is en route. Hold on just a little longer. Get in, Spartan. We got a lock on the conduit's location. Time to take it back.
The data recovered from the terminal on Gamma Halo yielded shocking intel. The conduit could open Forerunner portals across the galaxy. And not only that, it was able to enter slipspace to save itself from destruction. Driven by religious fervor and a thirst for power, the Covenant never gave up searching for the artifact. And they found it moments before we did. They brought it to a place called the Altar. Their plan? Use the conduit to open portals for the Prometheans to invade Gamma Halo, giving the Covenant control of the Halo Ring. They were confident of imminent victory, but they didn't know a Spartan was coming for them.